You probably think of headaches as an adult problem, but children can get them too, and they're often harder to diagnose, and there aren't many treatments approved for children. That's why a new clinic at Children's Mercy Hospital is getting so much attention. It's one of only a few in the country.
Breathe in and out.
Samantha St. John is one of the first patients at this new headache clinic at Children's Mercy. She's here because she wasn't getting relief from her pain with traditional methods. Now, biofeedback is part of her treatment, teaching her to relax.
We went through so many different tests and everything to even try to figure out what they were. We didn't even know they were migraines.
When you start to look in the pediatric population, there are no FDA-approved medications for migraine, except for one that just recently came out, amlotriptan, but that's a prescription medicine. In regards to over-the-counter medicines, there's nothing specifically for pediatric migraine, for child migraine. Can you go ahead and look straight ahead for me?
Here at the clinic, the young patients meet with a neurologist and several other specialists. The goal is not only to treat the headaches, but to help patients learn coping methods so they can get back to their normal routine. Samantha's missed a lot of school.
Is it for every child that has a headache? No, not at all. But for those kids whose headaches are not responding to the routine treatment, for those kids who are not attending school, whose lives have essentially fallen apart, those are the ones that need help.
For Samantha, the help includes massage therapy.
It helps me relax. I never thought that just relaxation could help my migraines.
The clinic just opened. Samantha doesn't expect a quick fix for her pain, but says she's already getting some relief.
Now, children do need a referral from a primary physician before getting treatment at the headache clinic. Several doctors from Children's Mercy are also lobbying for more research money to get more answers in the treatment of children's headaches.